I would like to see the baby.
Now I know a DUI when I see one. He could talk.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake.
That's a write-off.
That's a write-off?
Yeah.
Do you even know what a write-off is?
Yeah. It's when you buy something for your business and the government pays you back for it.
Oh, and who pays for it?
Nobody. You write it off.
Who writes it off?
I don't know. The write-off people.
I'm so excited to see your new story.
Oh my God, I'm so scary.
Good. Last time I cried.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Wait for it.
You must be smoking crack if you think I'm gonna go and nap.
Epcot girls, they've been dining around their showcase world. I hope financially that they're in luck, cause all the food there costs like 50 bucks. Oh yeah. I'm about to fly.
Get up, cocksuckers, it's all over.
When you're the lieutenant and you're being attacked, but you're absolutely baked.
My pen.
You can borrow mine.
Thanks.
I lost something once.
Wait, we have to be a rule job. Beyond the Rhymes, the most popular one of them all.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us, and when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant.
This whole thing is a circle, but not a real circle, more like a freaky circle.
This doesn't make any sense.
Nah, nothing makes sense here, man. The only thing that does make sense is that nothing makes sense.
Now look at me and this opportunity is standing right in front of me.
One.
I told my cousin to go out in the rain. Wait for it. The crowd starts to cheer. No regrets.
Attention all members of this household, attention all members of this household. What, and I can't stress this enough, the fuck?
Here comes the boy.
Where the hell is all the frosting?
The level of Disney indoctrination, because I can hear clearly in my mind the beginning of every Disney DVD where it's Jack Sparrow and he goes, "We have our heading," and he goes to Peter Pan and he goes, "Here we go," and he goes, "Blah blah blah blah."
Fun Disney fact. If you go to Main Street USA at Walt Disney World, you'll find a back alleyway where you can find this group of payphones. If you lift up the payphone, you might just hear a fun message from Mickey Mouse. "Hey, it's me, Mickey Mouse. Come to my park. Buy, give me some money."
Sit down, Bob. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy.
Am I better than everyone?
If it isn't the consequences of my own action.
How are you feeling? Do you like the show? Are you tired of it? Never mind, I don't want to know.
Oh Lord.
Nothing bad ever happens to the Kennedys! What?
Fuck you, my child is completely fine.
I have a horrible combination of, like, extremely leftist politics, but also a deep love for Disney World. It's not like I like the concept of Disney World, I don't like anything they're doing, but I do have ADHD, and I have a Disney World hyperfixation. Should capitalism be abolished? Yes, 100%. Would I commit a crime in order to go on the Carousel of Progress tomorrow? No comment.
You're not good or slow, and heaven knows you try. Got it, you're not getting inside.
It's time for circulate. I'ma shake my money, baby.
Time for your next adventure.
I have no idea what I'm going to do tomorrow.
How exciting.
Mickey, go home. Mickey, what's happening? Oh, what's happening? Oh, my God.
One little sip of gin and tonics, it makes your world a bit more ironic. With every drink, your brain goes for a whirl. It happens when you drink around the world. Intoxication.
A drink can be
a dream come true.
Vegetables or fruit? And what does that make? Ketchup.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that.
He's back! He's back! Voldemort's back!
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you look at me, you got me.
Sit down, Bob. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy.
So here's the deal. We're starting off with Pirates of the Caribbean. Then we're hitting Space Mountain. Then we're hitting Thunder Mountain. Then we're looping it around to It's a Small World. Any questions? Are we going to be able to ride the teacups? For sure, dude. What's your name? Chet. Chet, just so you and I are on the same page, you thought we were going to go to Disneyland and not ride the teacups. Sounds kind of crazy when you hear it out loud, right? I love your passion. I live for it. Trust the process, my guy.
They'll never find her door now.
Look, boo, there's your door.
Kylo, she's dressed like your mom.
I know.
I have to leave. I-